हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट कांस्टेंट मैश गियरबॉक्स एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 29709C। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस हाउ इट वर्क्स। सो दिस इज अ कांस्टेंट मैश गियरबॉक्स कट सेक्शन मॉडल। इट इज हैविंग इट्स कॉम्पोनेंट सच एज शाफ्ट्स विच आर कैटेगराइज एज मेन शाफ्ट, ले शाफ्ट, क्लच शाफ्ट। देन इट इज हैविंग डॉग क्लच एंड गियर्स। सो दिस इज द गियरबॉक्स, देन दिस इज द क्लच section, then this is the gear lever. Now we will discuss what is a constant mesh gearbox. So it is a type of transmission in which all forward gear pairs remain engaged. In a constant mesh gearbox, all gears are in mesh all the time. The constant mesh gearbox is a type of manual transmission in which the gears are meshed or fixed to their positions. Constant mesh gearbox was invented to overcome the limitations of the sliding mesh gearbox. In this gearbox, all the gears are always in mesh. The gear remains fixed and not slide like the sliding mesh gearbox. In this gearbox, the sliding mesh was replaced with constantly meshed pairs of gears and the new shifting devices named dog clutches were introduced. A constant mesh gearbox usually comes with 4-speed, 1-reverse manual transmission configuration. This gearbox has different parts like counter shaft, main shaft, clutch shaft, gears and dog clutch. Gears on the counter shaft are fixed to it and the gears on the main shaft are free to rotate helical, and gears are usually used in the gearbox. So it is quieter than sliding mesh gearbox, which uses spur gears. In this gearbox, all the gears in the main shaft and the counter shaft are always engaged with each other. Different transmission ratio or speed ratio are obtained by using the dog clutch. Dog clutches engage with gears on the main shaft to obtain desired speed or torque. Now let's see the working mechanism of constant mesh gearbox. So here I will apply the force and you can see the movement. So here you can see that when I apply force here, this constant mesh gearbox start working like this. So here you can see that when I am applying the force, this constant mesh gearbox works like this. So that is how this constant mesh gearbox works. Now we will discuss the working of constant mesh gearbox. So when the dog clutch is engaged with different gears of main shaft, different gear ratios are obtained, as gears of main shaft are always paired with gears of counter shaft to form different gear ratios. If the dog clutch is not in contact with any gear of main shaft, the gears of main shaft rotate freely and does not rotate the main shaft, as they are connected with main shaft using bearings. The main shaft rotates only when one of the dog clutch is engaged with any of the gear of the main shaft. Reverse gear is obtained in this gearbox using the same technique that was in sliding gearbox, that is using the idle gear between main shaft gear and counter shaft gear. Different gear ratios in constant mesh gearbox are first gear, second gear, third gear, fourth gear and reverse gear. So this is the working of constant mesh gearbox. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this equipment, you can contact the Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.